So over here, where are we? We've got the waste hose. There's the machine itself. The timer's up here. I don't know if we'll be able to see that during the wash, but I'll just leave it recording and see if we can catch the whole thing. So that's it now, I think. It's got a couple of minutes, 3 minutes to go on the clock. It's just dripping out from the hose there. I suspect, yeah, it's just dropped down to 1 minute. So after a minute elapses, the door lock will go. There you go, you can see me in the middle of the door there, perhaps, my reflection. If you've watched this video to this point, I'd be really glad if you'd tell me why. I don't know if I could sit through a 45 minute video of just watching this, but maybe you like having the sounds in the background, or maybe you like watching through the cycle. It'd be really useful to me to know, because if you want me to put up more videos like this, it's quite easy for me to do. Of course, if there's anything else you'd like to point out, just write in the comments below as well. There's zero. Let's see if the door opens. Zero, let's turn it off. That all looks to have worked well. That laundry looks clean. Washing machine has got some bits in it there. Washing machine's got some bits in it there. It's a bit of mold on the door, but overall it's quite a clean machine. I'm going to put this one up for sale. Normally I demonstrate to people why I won't put them up for sale and why they're good enough to have a brick thrown in them. This one, it's got some scratches. It's got a little bit of rust bubbling up down here, but because it's a Bosch, I reckon I'll be able to sell it for not much money, but a few quid perhaps. So there you go. All right, thanks for watching. See you later.